I will be hosting Factzone. Okay, apparently not a single person in chat is actually moderating. There's not a single person who's actually moderating. I need some fans here who I can actually trust. If you're a fan, Abdul, I'm going to add you. Abdul Hakim. Okay, Abdul, can you retards learn to set up your fucking YouTube profiles? Abdul, I can't add you as a moderator. I want to, but basically you need to set up your YouTube to be connected to Google+, so that you can get a URL at the end of your YouTube name, instead of saying, you know, whatever. Because right now, when I look at your YouTube user URL, it's just a bunch of gibberish. So you need to learn to set it up. Go and find out how to do that and do it. And then hit me up in chat once you've done that. And then I can add you. Because apparently, my mods are being worthless. Because this guy, what's his name? Fucking Skullgame has been posting for 20 minutes. And everyone keeps bitching at me that he's a stupid, unfunny, idiot troll. But no one's banned him. So people need to, mods, you need to read the chat and you need to listen to the chat. And if everyone is screaming to ban someone, then maybe it's a good idea that you ban someone. This isn't really rocket science or anything like that. Okay, this is not complicated. Okay, so if any cool fans are in the chat and want to actually come on here, okay, and please don't bother offering to be a mod, because I'll pick you if I see your name and if Abdul's out there. Set it up. Super Cow says, I'm working on it. Well, you're not fucking working hard enough. Okay? If Lily's out there, hit up the chat, I'll make you mod. If Evil Death Nightmare is out there, I'll make you a mod. Okay, Evil Death Nightmare. I think I actually saw him. So yeah, the Evil Death Nightmare, you are now a moderator in the chat. Okay, so fucking ban these idiots, please. This is unbearable that people are in chat and they have to put up with these unfunny, fucking, uncreative idiots. Okay? Who else is there who's not a retard idiot bitch? Yeah, so anyone from... If M9 Blunts is hopping up in the club, then fucking post on chat. If M9 Blunts is here, I'm gonna add him as a moderator. M9 Blunts. Alright, he's now... And Abdul, as soon as you set it up, yeah, mods are fucking worthless. Okay, fly away now is now moderator. Okay. So fly away now, please, just Jesus Christ, contain the situation, because this is awful. I don't want the chat to be a fucking complete shit fest. I want people to be able to enjoy reading the chat and not, like, groan every time they see fucking someone type something. Alright, also, this is a new rule. If anyone offers to be mod, they're banned. Like that one fucking retard who just spammed it. If anyone offers to be mod, they're banned. If anyone uses any of the following keywords, just auto-ban them. If you hear the following things, lazy eye, autism, not a marine, DUI... If you hear any of those keywords, just ban, because that shit is so fucking stupid and played out. Who else is here? Jim Bob, I hope that your profile's set up. Okay, no it's not. Okay. Anyway, I've just added a few mods, so hopefully we can get this to be not total garbage. And hopefully that the chat will actually be a cool place to hang out and not a complete shit fest. I'm going to just, as you can tell, I'm still in a pretty bad mood, so I'm going to take a breather, and I'm going to come back, and when I come back, we'll have the very last segment on Factzone, and what I want people to do is I want people to type in chat what would be a good topic for Factzone, because I'm thinking maybe freedom of speech, maybe, I don't know. Something else. Just tell me a good topic for Factzone, and I'll talk about it, okay? So that's it, dude. And, yeah, that's basically my opinion on the site. So I'll be back in 2 or 3 minutes when I feel like I'm able to do this without fucking blowing my lid off of my own head. Because it's like steam's coming out of my ears, like, okay, that's me. And that's you. Bitch. Okay, so I'll be right back. Okay, stay in tuned.